in Somalia. Amina is losing her strength. She's walked miles with her baby in hope of finding aid. Now, she realizes there is none. Right now, people like Amina are traumatized. They've seen their loved ones being killed, their homes and livelihoods torn apart. This is all happening as we watch. Now is the time to say stop. Now is the time to say this can't go on. Now is the time to give.